Welcome to the Student Academic Learning Services video on the power of a quotient rule for exponents. In this video, we are going to look at the generic form of the power of a quotient rule and then use that generic form to solve a couple of examples. On the left-hand side of your screen, we have the power of a quotient rule in its generic form. And on the right-hand side, we have some examples we'll get to in just a moment. Looking at the power of a quotient rule, if we have a number x over a number y, and they're all to the exponent a, we can bring that a into the bracket, and we have x to the exponent a over y to the exponent a. Okay, so let's look at a couple of examples. Here we have 2 over x, all squared. So that 2 is going to come in, so we're going to get 2 squared over x squared. And then that simplifies to just 4 over x squared. Looking at the second example, we have x squared over y to the sixth, all cubed. So we bring the exponent 3 into the bracket, and we're going to get x squared cubed and y to the 6 cubed. Remembering our product rule now, x squared to the 3 is just x to the 2 times 3, so x to the 6. And y to the 6 to the 3, that's just y to the 6 times 3, and that's going to give us y to the 18. That concludes our video on the power of a quotient rule for exponents. If you have any questions regarding the material covered in this video, I encourage you to come to the SAL Center, located in room 204 of the Student Services Building, and make an appointment with the appropriate learning skills advisor. Thanks for watching.